Iowa is now implementing work requirements in order to receive food stamps. It is estimated the bureaucracy Iowa created to administer work requirements for food stamps will end up costing Iowa 2.5 times more than the food stamps. This is what Kevin McCarthy has put on the table in the debt ceiling talks, making people work for food stamps and Medicaid. He is proposing that in order to bring down the debt, we spend more on punishing needy people than on what it costs to give them a helping hand. It's cheaper to help people. Republican policy isn't about cutting deficits. It's about making a handful of Americans richer by lowering their taxes. And the Republicans get away with this by satisfying the bloodlust of financially illiterate Republican voters who want to punish someone, even when it's themselves.